come to select one courageous young man and woman for the honor of representing District 12 in the 74th Annual Hunger Games. Let the games begin, and may the odds be ever in your favor.
Hi, Tim.
Hi, Tim.
Yeah, so I'm also, I also get the privilege to talk about the orchestra. I just wanted to say, just to start it off, we have six seniors in our group. Myself, Deb, accident, Caroline Baston, Gillian McCarran, Selby Seedor, and Joe Lee. Woo! And on behalf of the six of us, we just wanted to say to Ms. Machera how thankful we are for all the effort she puts in. She's even working tirelessly right now to make sure technology is all set up. But three of us, Gillian, Deb, and I, went to SHU, where Ms. Machera also teaches. So we've had the privilege of working with Ms. Machera for 7 years now. It's been a blast, really, for all seven. And to think back on what kind of a player we were back in sixth grade compared to how we play our instruments now, it's unbelievable how much progress we've made under Ms. Machera, and so we just wanted to thank her for that. Concert because we get to play more popular music than we normally do. And this next one, some of you may not have heard of before, but it's called Palladio, and I'm sure most of the parents out there know it. It was the music in the De Beers, right? De Beers Diamonds commercial? Back in the day. A diamond is forever. So maybe you'll recognize it, maybe not, but we hope you enjoy.
You're gonna get sick of me talking about it. If you aren't already.
So our next song is a song that most of you know, if not all of you. It won a lot of awards last night, the Billboard Music Awards. It's somebody that I used to know. It's a tradition that we have this alumni of Newark High School named Sam Peters, he actually went to school for composition, and so as a favor to Ms. McCharron, to the Newark High School Orchestra, we give him a popular song that we would like him to arrange each year, and he does it for us, arranges it just for our orchestra. So this is the song for this year, and with the help of the art department, and specifically Collins Nye, who's right there. Thank you.
graduates. I want to recognize our seniors tonight. Could you all stand up, seniors? And I've invited some SHU students to attend this concert for extra credit. Is anybody out there? Could you make sure to raise your hand so I can give you extra credit? We'll see me afterwards. Okay, we have so much talent here at Newark High School. It's not just the students. We want to feature a performer who is amongst our faculty, and we want you to give it up for Mr. Newman.
Thank you.